The thought just occurred to me, this is not where you belong on July 16th. You belong where the bomb went off. The word Trinity does not exist before Christianity. Trinity is a Christian word. It refers to Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, the Christian God. One God, three persons. And we use that, that is all about the God of Christianity, and we give that name to the most destructive event in the history of the world up to that time, the Trinity explosion, Trinity site.